At one time, this was the biggest and most expensive courthouse in America. And across the street was the Cannonball jail, which was in use up till 1979.